I have been seeing a lot of comments, a lot of people saying that Mary should go. That Mary should go. If Lemon refused to sign the divorce paper, that Mary can go and do it outside. Let me tell you, it's like you people don't know what Lemon is planning over Mary. If you see the video, share the video, especially Mary's fan. If you come across this particular video, try to share it and hit your follow and subscribe button to be part of the family. What Lemon is planning over Mary is this. Lemon wants to frustrate Mary so that Mary will live by herself. And if Mary lives by herself, then Lemon will now file divorce and tell the court that Mary left his house without proper divorce. And in that situation, there is a chance that Mary is not going to get anything. If you are Mary's fan, share this video with Woto. If you are Mary's fan, share this video with Woto. If you are among those fans, among those followers, advising Mary to sign divorce paper, to carry her bag and leave Lemon's house without proper sign of divorce, please stop it. Please stop it. If I did not get information from a legal advisor, I would not be saying this thing. When I was doing live one certain time in my YouTube channel, any day Mary leave that house again, Lemon will use it against her. So the best thing for Mary, if Mary thinks that he don't want to marry Lemon again, and Lemon refuses to sign the divorce paper, the best thing is for Mary to contact her legal advisor. It's the duty of her legal advisor to make Lemon to sign the divorce paper. Lemon is Lemon. Lemon is not above law. And nobody on this earth is above the law. You get the point? Nobody in this life is above the law. Now, Lemon is saying that Mary and Joy is not moving to his mansion with him. Pay attention. Share this particular video because I wanted to do the separate video for this thing. The next day, the other day, he make a post and say, guess who is my love? Guess who is love of my life? Now, the second day now, which post did he make about same love? What I'm trying to say, the way I'm seeing Lemon is planning a different thing. Lemon want to marry another woman. Lemon want to marry another woman. So the best thing for Mary to do, if Lemon refuses to sign the divorce paper, is to contact her legal advisor. But if it's for her to carry her load and go and start working on divorce outside, I will not advise Mary. Because if Mary do it, Lemon will use it against her. Lemon can even claim that he has been looking for her, for his wife a very long time, or his wife ran away from the house for past 1 week. You get the point? At that point, he will be the one to fight divorce. And Mary will be the one to lose. So never you advise Mary to carry her bag and go and start working on divorce. If she really wants to leave and if she thinks that she's tired, the best thing for her to do is to contact her legal advisor. Her legal advisor will be the one to work on it, to address this issue in such a way that justice will prevail. In such a way that what will happen, that justice will prevail. I don't know the reason why Lemon said that Mary and Joy is not going to move into their mansion with him. It's obvious that he already had a plan. That's why he keep on making a post. Guess who is love of my life? Guess who is love of my life? Some are say Joy fine, we say is Joy. Mary's fine, we say is Mary. Far. Nothing like Joy, nothing like Mary. Lemon have another person that he want to marry. Let's make it clear. Since Joy refused to go and Mary refused to go, he now decide to go and marry another person. But let him bear it in mind, for him to marry another person without proper divorce of these two women is a terrible problem, as Wahala promised for him. So the best thing for him to do is to settle these people. The best thing for him is to settle them. There is simply a reason that the main reason why he said that these people are not moving to the mansion with him. Maybe before that time, he will settle Joy and Joy will go. Or before that time, he will divorce Mary and Mary will go. Maybe that is his major plan. Then he will now marry his love of his life. I think that must be what he's planning to do. But what I'm trying to say is this: don't advise Mary to move out of Lemon's house without proper signing of divorce. My humble advice: anything that you think, drop it in the comment section. My name is Authority Voice, aka Professor Without Roots. One love. My lovely queens and kings, prince and princess, please use this opportunity to follow me in my backup channel as Authority Voice Family is family channel. Link is dropping in the comment section. Please, for those of you that have not followed me there, support me, please. I love you guys. Support your boys. Remember our motto: whoever that fights Authority Voice fights God, and God is bigger than them. Show us love. Let's go there. Let's hit the subscribe button and tell me in the comment section so that I'm going to give you a special welcome, thanks, and appreciation.